Fairyland or patronizing fairy godmother. I'm not a fairy godmother! Get out of here! Can't you see I'm on my break?
Dude, she's even more uptight than you are. She seriously needs to chill out.
Robert, would you rather have an awesome friend or a patronizing fairy godmother?
I'm not a fairy godmother! Get out of here! Can't you see I'm on my break?
Robert, would you rather have an awesome friend or a patronizing fairy godmother?
I'm not a fairy godmother! Get out of here! Can't you see I'm on my break?
It's so sad. We should help.
Sure, whatever.
Task complete.
A bit more hair on the horse's tail! Perfect.
Robert, we're going to find you a girlfriend.
What?
Why?
Because life is pathetic and you need some love.
Now, welcome to Tina. She's...
Wow, no one's ever spoken to me with such poetry before.
I'm not talking to you.
I'm talking to the fuse box.
I just couldn't help it. You kept talking about all that electric stuff, and the fuse box was there.